Drums. That's Dr. Jonathan Sullivan on the bass.